attack power decreased. Yeah, it's way better than the stamina. So I'm gonna do this stamina and then the crow, which is by far the easier one of them all.
Rhodes once stood as Grauer's greatest warrior. Pride grew in his heart. None dared challenge him. Until one day, when a foreign wanderer struck him down, shamed at the hands of a nameless stranger, his legacy crumbled. In exile, he sought power by the darkest paths. Reborn as a butcher of men, his legend grew once again. Only blood and flame could quench his thirst for glory.
Can be a giant knight? Damn it, he hit me twice. I can hit either of his legs. Oh my gosh, he's got freaking magic spells as well. Holy God! Oh.
out.
Oh my gosh. I was just trying to push it. Oh my gosh. I was just trying to hit him because I couldn't do anything. Should have hit him the one time, backed up. So now watch the blood flow out into the river of Styx. So I need to fight this guy. I think I'm gonna fight him with low HP. So I've already killed this guy. So as you can tell, now I have less health and less stamina. But the guy that I need to fight, he knocks you down if you run out of stamina. So I'm just gonna fight this guy instead. I've killed this guy like 4 times now. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm not really stoked for fighting this guy. Like, look at my stamina. Now there's gonna be a little symbol next to my stamina, which means